guys, Combat Arms Freak 360 again. But this time I'm going to be doing a review for AirCoaster 3D. It's right there. Tap it. Kind of takes a while to load up. And then you can take random tracks on your themes. I like Escape to the Tropics. You can do tracks that you own or create. Community, where you can download tracks and help, which is pretty obvious. It helps you out. Let's go with the random track. Alright, now you can do maximum height, right? And then just ride height, whatever. Just randomize them. And you slide. And then you go gravity, okay? Auto track banking, okay? 3D mode off, unless you have 3D glasses. Banners on, I guess, we recommend it. Bumpy, what the heck, it's fun. Color for your car, I like white. You can go no car, two-seater, one-seater. Let's try no car for now. Sound settings. Music. I kind of like shiny tech. Okay. Sound effects on. Screams. That's good. Screams. Screams is fun. Okay, and then you press start right down here. And then it'll load. And then the ride and the fun starts now. Turn it this way because it is in landscape. And look at this huge map over here. Alright, let's go. Tap the screen and you tap this. And then here you go. Really long roller coaster ride. You just run, and then if you want to look around, just go like this. So you can hear people screaming. Yeah. Pretty fun. Yeah. And roller coaster ride is way too long for you guys to be able to watch too long. And that's the end. Alright. Really recommend this app as long as you don't get dizzy easily. But it's still fun. Yeah. And that's the end of it. Overall, 5 out of 5. Perfect app. Fun. Awesome. Thanks, guys. Awesome app. Keep it up.